You're not recording this, are you? Okay, good. Now, excuse me, I know Georgia is a one-party consent state. I've told many women that, okay? A lot more women than you've gotten, believe me. But you need to find some votes. You need to find votes, okay? Would you? By the way, I heard that the Atlanta Hawks were voting, okay? They have hawks. You haven't even, excuse me. You haven't even mentioned the fact that you have, they're called birds of prey, okay? And I don't care if they're Christian birds, they can't vote, okay? So I think there are at least 10,000 Atlanta Hawks voting. And they're, excuse me, there alone is enough to almost give me the win. And Mike, our great vice president, Mike Pence is here. And he said he was in Atlanta, and there's a lot of down low things going. You said that, Mike, right? A lot of down low activities in Atlanta. So I think if you look carefully, you'll find the votes. And if you don't find the votes, I might have to have somebody arrest you. I think what you're doing is criminal, maybe. I think the best thing for you right now is to stop doing criminal activity and declare Georgia for me. Okay, so Brad, do the right thing, but not like that black movie, okay? Don't do that right thing. Do the right thing by your president, okay? We're stopping the steal, or else, I will throw you in jail and do other horrible things to you. But no, excuse me. That's called presidential negotiation. It's not extortion, okay? Extortion is when you have a lot of bugs. And you kill them, okay? So we're doing very strongly. Stop the steal. Shut up, Brad. Excuse me. Do the right thing, but not the black way, and we'll see what happens.